On planet Vegeta, the lone voice of a crying baby rings out.
Kakarot. Here he is. So this is Bardock's kid, huh?
Yeah. Clearly the son of a low-class warrior. His stats are ridiculously low. No doubt, he'll be sent off to some remote backwater planet.
Yeah, you may be right. His power may be low, but his voice sure isn't.
By the way, do you happen to know where Bardock is?
Oh, he's probably already off on some mission. He's been gone for a while at this point. I would imagine he's wrapping things up right about now.
So, this is the target, huh? You guys ready to get started?
It's time to have some fun, then.
Let's do this!
You want the action? Then you gotta beat me to it. this hunk of rock is finished.
Bunch of little worms. About 400 clicks west. You're mine.
And so the inhabitants of the planet were completely wiped out. A typical job for the Saiyans, who would conquer planets and prepare them for sale under the orders of Emperor Frieza. However, little did the Saiyan warriors know that they too would soon meet with a terrible fate. One man, Goku's father, Bardock, fought to resist that fate. This is his story.
Greater feeling in the universe, I'll tell you.
If only those heads weren't so easy to pound in.
Damn straight. Here's hoping the next planet's a better one. Right, Bardock?
Yeah.
You know, now that I think about it, we've all gotten loads stronger. I doubt that there's any planets out there tough enough to handle us.
Hey. You losers better not get too cocky.
Low-class scum like you ain't gonna do crap.
The hell?
What was that?
Just watch yourselves. Spend too much time dreaming about being on top, and you'll end up buried.
You're lucky you get sent to easy planets that match your low power levels.
That's right. Keep having fun picking on small-time game. That's all you get.
You bastards!
Well, you're not wrong. We can't get stronger wasting our time with such garbage. You're tough guys, right? Maybe you could show us a thing or two.
With pleasure.
All right, that's enough. Come on, we're all Saiyans here. Calm the hell down.
Hey, these chumps are the ones who started it.
Forget about them. They're just jealous we're having a good time.
And if we're going on power level, Bardock's got them all beat anyway. Look, it's over.
Man, stupid jackasses!
Forget about it. We need to focus on our next job.
Where are we heading?
Kanasa.
Kanasa?
Yeah. It's a relatively civilized planet, but it's low on muscle.
So you're saying it's another boring-ass job?
I wouldn't say that. Considering the fact it's gonna be a full moon when we get there.
Whoa! You serious? We get to go great ape on their asses?
Damn straight. Let's give them hell.
Finally, we can have some fun. Hey, another round here. And keep them coming, would ya? Time to celebrate. Let's mess this place up.
Geez, someone's in a good mood.
The stars tremble. Monstrous March of the Saiyans.
Hey, Bardock! Bardock, wake the hell up!
Huh? What the... morning already?
Jeez. You got work to do, right? Don't you think you ought to be getting ready?
Where's everyone else?
Yeah, they left a while ago.
Bastards, leaving me behind.
You are a real heavy sleeper, you know that?
Here, let me pay for the tab.
No need. Tora's already covered it.
Gotcha. Glad he's always got my back.
Oh yeah, Bardock. I'll go ahead and give you a heads up, too. I hear Cybermen have been roaming around outside recently.
Cybermen? You mean those weird-looking green things?
Yeah. Supposedly, they've been going crazy whenever they see someone and just attack them. Shouldn't be a problem for a guy like you, but figured you should know.
What are they doing around here? They've never been in these parts before.
No clue. Some say the things mutated and went rogue, while others say the Frieza Force spread them all over.
Huh. That's weird.
Just stupid rumors, I guess. Do me a favor and wipe them out if you see any.
Sure, whatever. Next job's on Planet Canuck. Better make my way over to the launch pad, I guess. Damn. Why'd those bastards leave me behind? Where the hell did they go? One complaint on the last job. They said I couldn't let loose. Well, hopefully, this next one's a hell of a lot more fun.
You need something?
Nah, I'm not really here for anything. What's up? Well, now.
Hey!
Sure. What'd you say?
Ah.
Tch.
Hey!
What's up?
What'd you say? Hey!
Hang on!
What'd you say? Say? Unreal. Fine then.
What?
Hey!
I understand.
We're on. What a pain. Fasha. So she was here.
Hey!
Ah.
Hey!
Ah.
Hey!
Sounds good.
Got it.
What a pointless
effort. Yeah!
What'd you say?
Come again?
What?
What'd you say? Well, now.
Sounds good.
Got it.
Thank you so much.
Well, not a total pushover.
Now get serious. Pushover.
What'd you say? I'm out. What a pointless effort. The launch pads up ahead. Time to get to Kanasa. Kick some ass.
Something?
Nah, I'm not really here for anything.
Hey!
What is it?
Sure.
Man.
Ah.
Sure.
Oh boy.
Well now.
Tch. Ah.
What'd you say?
Nah.
Damn. Can't believe I got roped into that crap. Stand aside! Prince Vegeta's coming through!
Vegeta?
Watch your mouth, Grunt! That's Prince Vegeta! Come on, don't just stand there! Get the hell out of the way!
Whatever.
Stand to attention! He's here!
What are you doing?
All right, just a sec.
What's wrong?
Huh?
Something caught your attention.
Oh, yeah. I accidentally left my scouter on search mode. It picked up a reading from that guy over there. Said his power level was around 10,000.
That's so? Impressive. That's higher than yours.
My scouter's gotta be busted. I'll get it fixed later.
10,000's still no match for me. I'm going to get even stronger. The whole universe will tremble before me.
You got that right, Prince Vegeta. And I'll be right there with you.
Have a safe journey!
Phew.
Man, Them stopping by like that made me real nervous. My heart was pounding. But yeah, that brat. He's just as freakishly intimidating as ever.
That's for sure.
Oh, I didn't mean to, I meant to say, that's our Prince Vegeta for you. Nothing like my kid. He's great.
Prince Vegeta, huh?
Hey, you listening to me? I'm serious. That's what I meant.
Thought he was just some spoiled brat, but looks like I was wrong.
Hey, you hearing me?
Huh?
Please don't tell anyone what I said, okay?
Well, that was a waste of time. Whatever. Better get going. But that kid, Prince Vegeta, at that age, his power level's probably higher than mine. Guess he's gonna be the new king. That ought to be interesting. Man, it's so cramped here. It makes me feel like I'm dying.
What's up?
Oh my. Yes.
What is it? Understood.
Hey, Bardock. Next job's on Kanasa, right?
Yeah.
I hear there's gonna be a full moon over there. Perfect timing for Saiyans.
I wish I could join you. I wanna let loose, too.
Heh. You leave the rampaging to us fighters.
You're late.
Yeah, something we usually say to you.
Everything all taken care of?
You bet.
I've got your rations packed in there, too.
All right. Let's move out, then.
Hey, Bardock.
Hmm?
Come here for a second.
Go on, then.
Worst damn timing.
What does he want?
Hell if I know.
So listen. We just finished performing a checkup on the boy.
His power level is extremely low, and he is indeed your son. The hair confirms it.
What the hell? You called me over here for this?
Oh, wait. You don't want to see him?
I ain't got time for that. I've got a real fun job to get to.
Father of the Year. So, what did he want?
My son was just born.
Come
on, let's get the hell out of here.
Wait, hold up, Bardock. Shouldn't you go see him?
If you don't hurry up, I'm leaving you behind.
What a guy.
Whatever.
What's that? A meteor?
No clue.
So this is Kanasa, huh?
What a dump.
Not much longer till the full moon.
While we wait, why not warm ourselves up?
Looks like they're thinking the same thing.
All right! A welcoming party!
We'll split into two groups. Me and Fasha will go with Bardock.
Why? Just let me do my own thing.
No, no, no. Once you get started, there's no bringing you back. We're coming.
So, I'm with Borgos then.
Yeah.
You watch yourself too. Don't overdo it.
Where should we get started?
For now, let's head toward the city and see how things stand.
All right.
Finally.
All right, guys.
Let's go wild! Yeah.
So what do you think? How strong are these guys?
Well, can't really get my hopes up.
We've come a long way to get here.
Let's hope it's worth a trip.
Come on, we'd better start looking around.
Yep. Sounds like they've got plenty of people in the city.
Looks like it, yeah.
All that's left is to flatten this town and the job's done.
That's true, but this number of folks alone is a bother.
I'm getting readings from several spots around the city. Probably their bases. Aiming from there might be the best plan.
If we attack the bases, that ought to lure some of those dimwits from the city.
Beating around the bush.
Come on, don't be like that. There's some time before the full moon. Let's just take it easy till then. What in the...
Hey!
Sure.
What makes you respect?
Hey, Bardock. You're dead set on charging into the city. I won't stop you.
We've got a base nearby.
Can't wait to see how many show up.
Well, not a total pushover.
Let's have a look.
Yeah.
You've been on quite the rampage, but don't think we'll ever let you touch this city!
Huh. Better show that spunk while you can.
You're outmatched. Don't it?
My feather!
Sir! Well, now.
Sure.
We won't let you have your way!
I'm gonna defend this planet!
You think you can?
Go ahead! Attack this
show you what I've got.
Yeah!
Let me show you that.
Sure of it.
I got this. Let me show you what I've got.
We'll stop you!
Ouch!
Let me show you what's
time.
What I've got.
Finishing the show!
Make a show of
Let
it.
Me shut Let me shut